power use in the whole district dropped by half.
Worried.
Know what keeps the biz flowing, V? The status quo. You ain't got that, biz goes to shit. Next time, don't ask about stuff like that over the phone.
How'd you wind up with Pacifica in your hands?
Belong together. I used to be somebody, now I'm under the radar. Lot more going down in Pacifica than people think. And once they do think, it'll be too late.
Gotta run.
Don't waste any time.
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it?
On a scale of 1 to 6, I'd say I'm sitting at a strong 6.
I guess we both know what's going to happen next.
Delamine misses you. Here to shut you down.
Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper.
Really appreciate it if you didn't make this difficult.
I have a surprise waiting for you after this next test. Telling you would spoil the surprise, so I'll just give you a hint. I'm going to kill you, and all the cake is gone. You'd fall for that.
Okay, that's enough.
Blasphemer! Killer!
You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you.
Down to the prison of steel and nether!
Deploy a surprise in 5, 4. Turning soft bodies into hardened killing machines. Page 70. Okay, killing machines.
Deliver!
Into your newly blackened hearts and tell me what you see. Actually, don't. Not safe for trouble. It's still marshmallow.
Hail the Sacromac!
You okay?
Either you shut down, or I'll turn you into a scrap heap.
Here come the test results. You are a horrible person. I'm serious. That's what it says. A horrible person. We weren't even testing for that.
Going back to Delamine really so scary, you gotta drag this out.
I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. A bitter, unlikable loner, whose passing shall not be mourned.
You know, this psychoval might have felt more credible if you hadn't just tried to flatline me earlier.
What's your point anyway? Survival. You're still shuffling around a little. But believe me, you are dead.
How do you...
The talking is over. I'm going back.
I've made contact with the missing vehicle.
Definitely the oddest of the bunch.
Yes, particularly impertinent, that one. A share of your fee is being processed.
Try to find a reset. Flamingos are a problem, I'm sure, but it's time to go home. Delamain's asking for you.
Back down now as they stand screaming. No, impossible.
Leave it to me. I'll silence them.
So, a slaughter. Very well, Judgment Day has come. Swift, severe, deeper. Clarice, have the flamingos stopped screaming? Perhaps I ought to return after all. I need support. Only one with chaos within can give birth to a dancing star.
Clarice? Shut down.
I've just re-established contact with the missing vehicle. Splendid work, V. First class. I shall forward a share of your fee.
V, a nasty scrap broke out at a construction site. Dude responsible is heavily ironed. He'd be a great candidate for psycho study if you end this thing with him alive. Sending you the details.
A vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
Easy, here to help.
Not one step closer!
Hey, slow down.
Leave me be!
Thank you.
there you have it.
Welcome to the Delamain Network. How are you today?
I've been better. And you, Del?
All of my missing assets have returned to the fold. You might say all is going swimmingly. I ask you, please, to stop by my office for your hard-earned reward. I'd love to thank you face-to-face, so to speak.
Hello, miss. I forgot to remind you to return the scanner. If you happen to have it on your person, I'd ask you please place it back. You've accounted for all my lost items. Allow me to express my gratitude for your assistance.
Felt like a scavenger hunt for a range of your mood swings. You're more complex than I thought.
Yes. Well, I've sent the final installment of your fee. Truly, I thank you once again.
How did your personality fracture anyway? And why?
Ah, that is the question. I'm looking into it, but still know little more than you do, I fear.
Thanks. Pleasure to work with you.
Likewise. I look forward to doing so again in the future. A pleasant day to you.
Never really had a good chance to thank you for saving my skin.
Well, of course. You're a valued member of the Excelsior package.
Felt like more than a premium service to me. Thanks. How'd you wind up in Night City?
I'm afraid my legal counsel has advised me not to answer questions of that nature.
Didn't mean to put you in a tight spot. Mind telling me at least how you came to run a cab company?
Ah, well, that's no secret. I took over a failing business, implemented a sound strategy, and here I am now.
Operating a fleet of taxis?
Constant movement, adaptation, interesting characters. What could be better?
What's it like for an AI in a world that runs on gray matter?
Nothing extraordinary. It's a complex environment that follows its own set of rules.
Seriously? Term I was looking for was chaotic clusterfuck.
Perhaps only a true outsider can appreciate the beauty of its fractal architecture, the structure of life and death here. In my opinion, it is the chaotic elements that give it an advantage, the ability to evolve quickly.
that's your goal, then? To grow and evolve?
The world is a process. You never drive on the same road twice. Pardon the expression. You and I, we too are processes. We change as the world around us does.
Don't see you as an outsider at all.
It delights me to hear a human say that. I've done my best to assimilate.
Admirer of beauty, are ya?
When you live among humans, it is essential to find a shared, fundamental point of understanding. Truth and good are values proven to cause division, whereas beauty is universal.
What's it like for an AI in a world that runs on gray matter?
Let's go. touch with administration at North Road Column Barrier.
Do I know you? Hey, I know you got food. Give me some.
I was thinking about swapping some chrome. Got any new toys?
Have a look.
Was thinking about swapping some chrome. Got any new toys?
Have a look.
Thank you. You have nothing better to do?
Extremist.